game so lame, game so crazy, but I never look away, even if I've not played.
Don't be rude, Sarah. Introduce me to your friends.
Guys, this is Lark.
Nice to meet you, I'm Ethan. Grayson, your name's come up a couple of times. Hard to forget a name like Lark.
Not to be confused with Mark, Sarah's other friend from back home.
Who's that? We haven't heard anything about him.
You mean she didn't tell you? Mark is Sarah's boyfriend back in Chicago.
Wait, like boyfriend? Or like friend that's a guy?
I mean, they're dating. Lucky Sarah, he's a total 10. But who needs a 10 when you've got 20?
Kinda weird that whole boyfriend thing never came up, Sarah. Yeah, you gave off serious I'm single vibes.
Guys, it's not classic Sarah. She loves to keep her secrets.
Seriously, she's just messing with me.
Then why do I have all these texts from you about how in love you are?
Lark, you know we were just...
Hey, it's okay. We should get out of here. Yeah, we'll let you two catch up.
No, now we made both of them sad. I know this is just a video game, but I don't care. I don't want them to be sad.
Seems like you've got a lot to talk about.
What can I do? She's lying. But I can't call her out now. That's exactly what she wants.
Nice to meet you, Lark.
Grayson, please don't. No.
Goodbye, Sarah.
No. Oh, this makes me hurt inside, and it's not even real, but it... Oh. Hi, boys.
Okay, I've seen you do cruel, but this is a whole new low. What's your game? We both know you're the one dating Mark.
That jock? He's got future, I'm bald, and working at the mall written all over him. It's over.
So, why are you back in Chicago hanging out with your minions or going after Greg?
That crowd wasn't really my style. We're ancient history. But enough about me. This visit is all about giving you a taste of your own medicine. Barging in your life when you least expect it.
Come on, I haven't even seen you since.
Someone sent a viral video last week starring two hot twins. I was sticking up some cute guy action before I walked away for the year. But then the video kept playing and guess who showed up? You, just in time to ruin my day. It's like you could just destroy my life. You had to rub it in too.
I came here to start a new life. I didn't know it'd be on camera, okay? Please, I'm just trying to move on.
You thought you could just walk away? Sorry, but you know what they say about karma.
What are you doing? That's my phone.
Texting your two boys, Avi.
Don't you dare.
Hey guys, you wanna hang with me and Mark tonight? Don't worry, Mark's totally cool with it. Hanson.
Why are you doing this to me?
All girls school for me, then no boys for you. Fair's fair.
Buzz.
Calendar's reminding you about some dance tonight. You better get plus one because wherever you go, I go.
You know what? I'm done being bullied by you. Give it back. That was Lark texting from my phone. Ignore her. She's just messing around.
So you don't want to see us tonight? Ouch.
Of course I want to see you, Grayson. Will you meet me at the dance? Trust me, I can explain everything.
I really hope you're right.
It sounds like they're starting to wonder about their new BFF. I gotta say, this look of terror on your face really brings a smile to mine. Hashtag best vacation ever. And since it looks like we're all going to your little dance tonight, you better pick your hottest outfit. I know I will. I want all eyes on me and all lies on you.
What can I wear to keep the twins' attention on me and off work? Okay, that's cute, but too bad I can't get it. Okay. This is what I wore last time, so I'm gonna wear it again. Cute. Work. I've gotta find the twins before Lark does.
Hey, boys!
So much for that plan. I'm so glad you came tonight. And they look swaggy.
We're only here because it's a good cause.
Totes, isn't bullying, like, the worst?
Yeah, it's...
And with cyberbullying, it's so hard to trace the source. But no matter where they run and hide, we'll find them, right, Sarah? Excuse me a sec, super parched. Don't run off.
So, what did you want to explain to us? Please tell me this whole Mark thing is some sort of prank. We love pranks, but not secrets, not so much.
Trust me, I don't have a boyfriend. Mark was just teasing me about an old crush. Kind of an inside joke, I guess.
That's good news. Sorry we left in such a hurry. We just didn't know what to think. But why would she mess with you like that?
I guess she has a weird sense of humor. Where did she go anyway? Oh great, she's hitting it off with other mean girls.
Great, she's hitting it off with Summer and Bree.
Must be the first meeting of the We Hate Sarah Club.
What are you talking about? No one hates you.
I found the punch. Here you go, guys. Sorry, could only carry three. You didn't want any, right?
She's going to torture me all night. What should I do? She's annoying and I don't want to be near her. That's okay. I'll get my own punch. She's probably making up awful things about me. Oh my gosh, what is she showing him? Please be a cat video and not a cats out of the bag video.
Sarah, I finally found you.
Thanks for staying late last night and helping me out. The dance turned out perfect and you're a huge part of that. I'm so glad. What's going on? You got the "I'm freaking out" written all over you.
Spill.
It's Lark. She's here. Maybe it's a good thing. Two former bullies and an anti-bullying event. I'm afraid only one of them is former. Then now's the perfect chance to stand up to her. I have bigger problems. I need to get the twins away from her. She's trying to get them alone and turn them against me. You know, Sarah, the truth is a powerful thing, but I won't ever get a chance to tell the truth if she gets to them first. I know you can do it, and if you need anything, you know where to find me. I'll be the hip chaperone breaking up teenagers who are getting too frisky. Oh, he found us.
You look like you could use some air.
Boy, I do.
A walk on the beach doesn't make you feel better. Nothing will. How many grains of sand do you think are on this beach? Like 1,000? I'm bad at math.
Me too, dude.
Oh, good. If that joke didn't cheer you up, I was going to resort to a clown routine.
I'm glad you didn't. That would have given me some serious nightmares.
Me too, but I was just bummed to see you so down. You should be stoked. The dance is going great, and you helped make it all happen.
I don't feel stoked. Lark's kind of harshing my vibe.
What's up?
She and I, we aren't really friends anymore.
What do you mean?
After I moved away from Chicago, we stopped talking. She hasn't forgiven me for leaving, and she's started spreading rumors about me. I think the Mark thing is only the beginning.
What kind of rumors? That you have a tail, 11 toes, am I getting warm?
No, worse. And I'm afraid she's doing the same thing with Ethan inside right now.
Well, Ethan is super gullible. He's actually so gullible that I convinced him that the word gullible isn't even a real word. But even he wouldn't buy some rumor about you.
But if Lark starts spreading all these lies...
Sarah, we know you. You're one of the best people we've ever met. Nothing anyone could say would make us stop believing that.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Hey, you said Lark's mad at you because you lost touch? Maybe her visit here is the perfect chance to fix it all up. Hang with her. Remind her how awesome you are.
I don't know. She kind of hates me.
Maybe she just misses you. I know I would if you left.
Aww. I miss you guys too. And I don't know if I can start all over again.
You look cold. Let me give you my jacket.
Thanks, Grayson. You're the best. Thanks for this. I feel much better now.
No problem. Keep it for a while. I've always kind of wanted to give my jacket to a girl.
Aww.
Ready to face the music? Let's go back in.
Aww. I know this is just a game, but also, honestly, boy goals. Thanks so much for coming. Less shoves, more hugs. That ketchup phrase really worked wonders for me tonight. Got to squeeze those gorgeous Dolan brothers. Good night. That is so not the point of tonight. I'm okay admitting I'm a little thirsty because those twins are 2 tall drinks of water. So, you gonna invite me over for old time's sake? Grandma hasn't made up the guest bed, sorry! Please, I was just messing with you. I wasn't hoping for a slumber party. The whole PJs and pillow fight stage is over, girlfriend.
Then, where will you stay? Will you go back home?
I hope so. You didn't think you'd just get rid of me that easily, did you? My cousin's on vacation. I'm house sitting, or should I say pool/hot tub sitting. Hashtag LA posh life. I told my parents boarding school started a week early, so I've got a whole week to get to know your new besties, bestie. Buzz buzz. Oh, good. Ethan just confirmed for my party tomorrow night.
What party?
I'm throwing a little Welcome to LA bash at my cousin's place. Summer and Bree will be there, too. I feel like I just click with them, you know?
Can we just call it a truce? I think we're even.
Even? Please. We're nowhere close. You took things way too far.
Fine, then what are you planning? Let's just get it over with.
You ask a lot of questions, so did Ethan. I'll have all the answers tomorrow night. Better be on time.
Lark, let's just walk away. You have your life and your friends, and I have mine.
I was your friend.
Till the person I thought I knew ruined my life. Now that you somehow have a life, it's time I do the same to yours.
You shouldn't act so surprised, Sarah. I came here armed with a knife and you left it in my bag.
Oh, snap, crackle, and pop.